I'm Dolph Lundgren. Go check out my new movie, Universal Soldier, Day of Reckoning. It's great.
The Day of Reckoning!
You'll see Jean-Claude Van Damme, Scott Adkins, and me as Universal Soldiers on a mission.
We are brothers. We are one.
Universal Soldier, Day of Reckoning. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters, November 30th.
What we're dealing with Universal Soldier is it's the modern retelling of Frankenstein. It's about humans playing God and creating these characters, and of course, inevitably, they end up coming after the guys that created them.
Hello, soldier.
Once again, I'm playing Andrew Scott. I started playing this character, you know, 20 years ago, in the first Universal Soldier in 1991. Violence is very realistic and right on the limit of being too much, but I think it works for the subject matter. It does work.
The whole story is essentially kind of a journey into the heart of darkness of this character of John to discover who he is.
Have you ever seen this man? His name is Luc Deveraux. His prints were all over the crime scene.
He doesn't exactly know who he is, but he knows that this man killed his family and he's gonna find him and destroy him.
If you go looking for Deveraux, he'll find you first.
JCVD, Jean-Claude as I call him, his character was a bit Brando-esque, a bit of Apocalypse Now. And I thought, you know, it kind of fitted right into the storyline.
Did you believe I did?
And my character, as he goes through the movie, he starts off just running away, trying to survive. He's not a fighter. Doesn't realize that he's got certain powers. And then as the film progresses, he evolves into a killing machine. The car chase with me and Andrei Arlovski. It leads into the fight sequence in the warehouse store. That's my favorite scene in the film. It's pretty relentless. We were using real baseball bats at that point. It was pretty crazy. He's coming at me with a real axe. Because it looks better when real things hit objects and they smash apart. I love working with stunt guys, and occasionally you get one that's willing to take a full-on kick to the head. And we love guys like that because it just looks so great in slow motion. It's a very cinematic thing to kick somebody in the face full force. So there was this one particular stuntman who just said, yeah, go on, just kick me in the head. Ended up doing 3 takes of it. And the guy said, listen, let's just get this down now. So I just kicked him full force in the head. Then it looks beautiful. But you can go in there just for an action film and be extremely entertained and fulfilled. But if you want a bit more from the story, then you're certainly going to be able to get that as well.
I ain't killing. Luc Deveraux did.
I'd say there was a lot of violence. It took me about 2 weeks to get rid of all the blood from my body.
We decided that this genre, this movie, is really sci-fi noir. It has action in it, but it's a sci-fi noir in the same way that, you know, Blade Runner is sci-fi noir.
Jean-Claude Van Damme, Scott Adkins, and Dolph Lundgren.
The Day of Reckoning!
Universal Soldier, Day of Reckoning. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters, November 30th.